Welcome to my first video on my YouTube channel. I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Riayatit Taufiqah. I'm a student of the Department of English Education, Faculty of Educational and Sciences, State Islamic University, Syarif, Hidayatullah, Jakarta, and I'm from B class. Now, I'm gonna retell you the story of the novel that I've read before. The title of the novel is Woman's Scorn, that's written by Kathryn Bellamy. It is a romance novel. This novel has some characters. The first is Tessa Grant, the second is Abby Grant, the third is Matt Stafford, the fourth is Helena, and the last is Belinda. Tessa Grant is a strong woman that has a daughter without marriage, Abby Grant, and then Matt Stafford is a rich man and also a soldier. He is an ex-boyfriend of Tessa Grant, and he is father of Abby Grant. And the next is Helena. Helena is adopted daughter of a Stafford family, and it means she is a half sister of Matt Stafford. And the last is Belinda. Belinda is best friend of Helena, and she also ex-girlfriend of Matt Stafford. The story begins when Tessa Grant and Abby Grant are standing in the roadside for waiting the bus for pick them up to her home. And suddenly, Tessa Grant looks at someone that familiar in her life, and that man is Matt Stafford. And suddenly, Matt Stafford also looking at Tessa, and he comes and get closer to Tessa, and Matt Stafford hug Tessa and asking about the condition, about the station of Tessa today. And Tessa is shocked and didn't respond what Matt Stafford said to Tessa. Matt Stafford also looking at the child that standing beside Tessa, and he asked Tessa about the child, and he asked about the name, he asked about the age and anything, because Matt Stafford suddenly think that this child is his child of Tessa and Matt Stafford, but Tessa said no, she is his child, but Matt Stafford still think that she is a child of Tessa Grant and Matt Stafford, although Tessa always say that he is no the child of Matt Stafford. Matt Stafford always think and always ask Tessa to give the reason, but why, how can, and ask the reason why Tessa always say no. And Tessa still try to avoid him, and she ran to the bus, and suddenly she got accident. Tessa is passed out. Matt is very shocked when look at Tessa is passed out, and suddenly he take Tessa to the hospital, and Tessa is in the hospital and protected by the doctor in the hospital. And while Abby Grant is with Matt Stafford, and Matt Stafford always say to Tessa that he wanna protect Abby Grant, and he always said to Abby Grant to that Tessa is fine. While Tessa is in hospital, Abby Grant asks Matt Stafford to take her up to her flat, the flat of Abby Grant and Tessa Grant lives, and Matt Stafford accompany Abby Grant to go home. And after arrive in the flat, Matt Stafford let Abby Grant do anything what she want to do, but Matt Stafford still want to looking for some evidence to provide that Abigail is his child, and suddenly Red is never fine about the birth certificate of Abigail, and suddenly shocked that in the certificate is written that Abigail birth of exactly 10 months after Mary Stever leave Tessa Green. After that, she really assured that Abigail is his child, and suddenly he comes to Abigail and he hugs Abigail and he said that he is her father. But Abigail said that her father is a soldier, but now her father is passed away, so it Abigail didn't believe that Mustafer is her father, but Mustafer still ensured that he is a father of Abigail, and suddenly Abigail believed that he is her father. And then Mustafer take Abigail to his home and he introduced to his family that Abigail is his child, but the family is shocked about the decision of what Matt Stafford delivered to them, but they still accepted about the information that Matt Stafford bring to the family. During Tessa Green is in hospital, Matt Stafford spent the time with Abby Green. And one day, when Tessa Green is awake, she is shocked that she finds Abby Green sit with Matt Stafford. And suddenly, Matt Stafford hugged Abby Green and also hugged the Tessa Green. Matt Stafford said to Tessa that he has found the birth certificate of Abigail, and then he asked Tessa Green and also Abigail to live together in the house of Matt Stafford, because Matt Stafford wanna ask Tessa Green to get married. But Tessa Green didn't respond about what asking of Matt Stafford, because he still remember about a woman, a blonde woman that comes to the hospital and say that Matt Stafford didn't love her but still expect the child Abigail. So Matt Stafford just want to use this again for the media to get Abigail. And also Abigail didn't answer about the love to Tessa Green, just answer about the child of Tessa Green, Abigail. So Tessa Green think that she really, he really really didn't love her, just wanna take the Abigail to be with him in her home. Day by day, Matt Stafford can ensure that Tessa Green is really lovely, like example, by showing the care and by protecting her when Tessa Green is in the hospital. Tessa Green also want to investigate about the blonde woman that come to the hospital and say about the information about the Matt Stafford. And finally, she knows that the blonde woman is Helena, her sister of in the Matt Stafford family. And for the first, she think that blonde woman is Belinda, because Belinda also has blonde hair. But she shocked that she knows that the woman, the blonde woman, is Helena. Finally, she knows that actually Helena is really loving made a step further. But my stepfather is didn't love her, so my stepfather just said to her that she is just sister, and love of my stepfather is just a second. So Helena feel like disappointed to my stepfather, and when divided the and when broke the relationship of the Matt Stafford and also the Tessa Green. But finally she can pass the obstacles of the relationship, and finally Matt Stafford and also Tessa Green can marry and live happily when while in the home and live with her child, happy girl. That is the retelling story of Woman's Scorn. Thank you for watching, and see you next time. Thank you.